speak, cause if left to me, I put our eyes in our brain. We overthink what we see and our own lives will change. Well, fucking that day had to come. Whoever knew that I would have a son, I could've guessed that I was fucking like a rabbit after 7, so I'm having scoliosis like his dad did. I never knew me and Ronnie would talk again. Fuck around, I'm just happy that we talk again. Who knew from the moment I acknowledged you, you would get terminally ill, be in the hospital. The thought of you leaving is what fucks with me. I'm scared to death for taking full custody. Nigga, I look in the mirror disgustingly. How am I supposed to feel the day that he looked up to me? I always said you were the worst baby mother. I had ex-girl confused with baby mother. There goes my problem with our creator. All I'm talking about a black ass dad. We ain't take her. Don't do it now, I need her. Trust me, I'm getting no realer. See how I go to bed with thoughts of a damn killer. I'm glad to show you our girl through these Instagram filters. Look at her, don't look at me. Cause if y'all judging, y'all are throwing a book at me. Speaking of shorty, now I do that in private. It might be a little soon for me to let her know how I did. And now we right back in one. Real quick, let me get back to my son. The nigga was like, he said, Dad, I'm weird. And I don't have a problem with that.
Such an emotional record. Jesus.